Thank you. A Kirkwood High School football player tested positive for COVID-19. More than a dozen of his teammates will self-quarantine for the next 2 weeks. The 15 players took part in voluntary preseason workouts.